Absolutely amazing to have you here for us tonight. Can you talk about what it means for you specifically to be clutching that beautiful award in your hand, to be recognised by BIFA in this way?
I just thought everyone kind of forgotten about me in a way. No, I still work and everything. I keep going. But I'm really honoured, and so it means a huge amount.
Of course, tonight as a whole is a celebration of the power, the magic of storytelling. I'm curious, as someone who's devoted so much of your life to being a storyteller, what that word means to you and why you think it is so important in our lives.
Well, it's been forever, hasn't it? Whether it's around a campfire before we had television or radio, that's what people do. Families tell stories, we all tell stories, and moving images, it's incredibly powerful. And you can watch an amazing TV show or film or listen to an amazing album and you'll remember it for the rest of your life. And it can make people change politically as well. So I think it's also a political statement.
In terms of change, obviously, you're always involved in projects that have something important to say. Can you talk about She Said? Because I think that is a project that obviously on a personal level meant a lot to you and signifies, I think, a lot to many people watching it around the world.
Well, I'm very proud of the film. I play Zelda Perkins, so it's a very huge aspect of the film, but very small amount of screen time. I think my scenes with Zoe were... I loved working with Zoe. And Maria directing and Dee Dee who produced it. I just had an amazing time, and I just I really hope that people do go to see it and that it inspires change, like permanent change in our culture in regards to NDAs and how powerful people are able to silence people that don't have the money to fight for themselves.
And obviously, The Whale is another beautiful piece of cinema that really has a lot to say about the human condition and loneliness. Can you talk, I guess, about Brendan's performance and how beautiful it is to see the way in which that has been embraced and celebrated?
I think Brendan's performance in The Whale is an incredibly brave, powerful, raw, uncompromising performance that I'm totally proud of and in awe of, and I was honoured to work with him. So, yeah, it was amazing. And Darren, the way that he gently directed us and got what he needed, and with Sam's writing, it was extraordinary.